his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 266 pounds, Raymond Reyes.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And there's the bell.
Oh,
and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, what impact.
With authority.
Slammed with authority.
The Big Show is so intimidating, he can turn a beast like Brock Lesnar into an underdog. That was the case at 2002 Survivor Series where the two collided for the WWE Championship.
Ooh!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
He looks a bit off his game here.
That 2002 Survivor Series Corey brings up, he goes for the cover.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Boom, right in the button. Big Show feeling the pressure now.
Tell me about it.
Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This very well may be too much for him to handle.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Nailed it.
Six.
Back now inside the ring.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
The Big Show is always a favorite.
Boom, what an impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
What a move. When this guy's on, look out. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
I've called many of Big Show's royal. Can he score the pin?
And Big Show with a quick kick out.
It's way too early.
He's got him here. He's got him. Oh!
The cover.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
How in the world?
Got the reversal.
We've seen this before.
Time impact from way up high. He's in.
This could be it. Cover.
And a kick out. You have to put in a little more work than that.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
The Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
Never say die attitude out of him.
It's gonna take more than that.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This is exactly what Big Show is waiting for.
I have no doubt.
We may see something big here from Big Show. Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, brutal.
Get in here.
There's no way he's giving up now.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Looks to me like these superstars are running out of fumes right about now.
Dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat, and he kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
Man,
Big Show never stops.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Big Show doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh, he reverses it. Keep your eye on this one.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling match.
Gore!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He's got him covered. One, two, a kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, and the Big Show just refuses to concede anything, powering through to battle on.
And there's the reversal from Big Show.
both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
He's calling for it.
He's close to being done here.
Here comes Batista! What a spear from the Animal!
Looks like this show is over, guys.
Three!
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
He's getting it done here.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel because he was on fire in this one.
Here is your winner, Raymond Reyes.
What a back and forth battle that was.
This guy looks like he's ready to